A 31-year-old Vermillion man is behind bars this midday, accused of threatening people near the Empire Mall in Sioux Falls. Police say James Brudge was threatening people with a baseball bat outside of Dick's Sporting Goods, JCPenney's, and the Home Depot. Victims told police that he accused them of following him, even though the victims don't know the suspect. Officers arrested Brudge on five counts of aggravated assault.